People in Aden city have staged violent protests against the invading forces and their missionaries. News sources reported that protesters have set fire on three cars and blockade many roads, saying that this is due to the invaders' failure to provide electricity for citizens in this coastal province. Protesters have also chanted slogans demanding the invading forces of the Sudan American aggression to leave their homeland.